Well, yesterday we learned a bit about symbolic manipulation, and we wrote a rather stylized program to implement a pile of calculus rules from a calculus book. Here on the transparencies, we see a bunch of calculus rules from such a book. And of course, what we did is sort of translate these rules into the language of the computer. But of course, that's a sort of funny strategy. Why should we have to